just a little power move, I guess. You can see the old foundation to the pylons here for the second trestle that used to cross next to this one. But I think this one curved off to the right here, because that's way, way far apart between the two trestles here compared to there. So I think this one peeled off and went, I think, east. And there was probably one or two that curved off to go that way. Kind of makes sense. Not that I know. Yes, I figured I wouldn't be able to. Normally, during the summertime, I come right down through here to fish. Catch me a lot of little smallies down here. Not big ones, you know. Not around here. I mean, probably a couple big ones around the pillar and stuff, but. Still so big, can't get it in one shot. There we go.